అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ప్రొఫెసర్ నో, ఐమ్ సో సారీ, ఐమ్ నాట్ లెర్న్ తెలుగు ఫుల్లీ. ఐ డోంట్ వాంట్ ఎనీ మేక్ ఎనీ మిస్టేక్. సో ఐ ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మీ ఫర్ టాకింగ్ ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్. అభినేత్రి, ఇట్స్ అగైన్ స్పెషల్ జర్నీ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ జస్ట్ స్టార్ట్ హౌ ఇట్స్ ఆల్ ఫార్మ్డ్. ఇన్ 2012 ఐ రోట్ ద స్టోరీ విత్ మిస్టర్ పాల్ ఆరన్, ఎ వెరీ బిగ్ హాలీవుడ్ రైటర్. I wrote the script in LA. After that, our journey started. So I wrote the complete screenplay, dialogues, everything. And I was just thinking how to go about it, because it's a heroine-centric film, and it's very, very difficult, you know, to materialize hero-centric film. That's how the whole dream came true, because of Mr. Aishri Ganesh, sir. I think because of his conviction, the film has started. There are, at times, there was film was postponing, or sometimes it was getting pushed or dropping stage also it went, but only one person who believed in this content. And initially I think the whole thing started because of Mr. Aishri Ganesh sir, and because he is my mentor. He is a very big educationalist. I have studied in his college. He is like more like a mentor before Priyan sir to me. Thank you, thanks for the great opportunity sir. And after this I think I should talk about Prabhu sir. Prabhu sir is, when I narrated the subject to Prabhu sir, because Ganesh sir and Prabhu sir are the Prabhu Studios partners, and I narrated to Prabhu sir, I was just thinking, I was just asking Prabhu sir, it's a kind of a heroine-centric film, will you do this film? I was asking, Prabhu sir came up and he told me, when Rajini sir doing Chandramukhi, why can't I do it? That's the attitude of an actor. See, I just have to, when I talk about Prabhu sir, I don't think so, the time won't be enough for me. But sir, one thing is, I learned a lot from you through this film. That's one thing I can proudly say. Whenever I go with, when I sign technician or Manush or art director, whenever I go with a technician, any technician, they immediately say, we are Prabhu sir fans, so we want to be part of this film. We want Prabhu sir fan. So because everybody, even including Tamanna, when I came and narrated a subject to her, he said, I'm a big Prabhu sir fan. So that energy, I think, brought us together. Because we've grown watching your films, and we know your energy levels. And sometimes, I don't think so, we missed Prabhu sir in screen in 12 years. I think because all the characters is created, we see Prabhu sir is only acting there. Some heroines are some hero. We only see Prabhu sir is there. Actually, I was talking about Nu Vasanta and Vatantana. Only when Trisha, we see only Prabhu sir there, more of. So we never miss Prabhu sir as much as what we think. But Prabhu sir, literally physically coming, it's a big treat for the audience. I'm telling you, this is an honest experience I had. I just sat in the monitor. I enjoyed the film before you all. Prabhu sir performance, and I'm just coming to one by one. I'm coming back to again Prabhu sir, but I want to talk about Tamanna. I think it's the whole film started after I met Tamanna, because we were just thinking whom would be right casting. When Tamanna read the script, she stopped me in the first half and said, I'm doing this film. So can I complete second? I asked her, can I complete second half? No need, I'm doing the film. So just for a formality sake, I said 2-3 lines after that. So thanks for all your conviction on us. And I hope we lived up to expectations. And she has done a great job. I don't think so anybody could have pulled up, because Tamanna making modern is very easy. Tamanna in that role, it's very difficult. I think she pulled off very easily. She's a great actor, very dedicated, very hardworking. I heard a lot about you, but I experienced it personally. Thank you so much, and thanks for all your contribution. I was telling her always, because I've seen the film now, I'm in the editing table, I'm just working on the editing. It's going to be a special film for Tamanna, for after you become a mother, a grandmother, people are going to say this is going to be a very, very important film for your career. I'm sure it's going to be this. Thank you for being part of this. And the biggest surprise and happiness for us is Sonu sir, you arrived in the project. Sir, I'm telling you, I think you created one big aura around you. It's positive energy and love. That's the one thing I think is keep you going and keep all of us going. When met Sonu sir, as he said, I've narrated a scriptum in the phone. Immediately got very excited. I was initially thinking, Prabhu sir, because of Prabhu sir is doing the film. Initially, because Prabhu sir and they are like brothers, sir, take me as a younger brother again. Yeah. So this started like that, and Sonu sir, I tell you, your presence made the film very big difference. I'm honestly telling from my heart, because you made a big difference to the film. And his portion, sir, and I Telugu audience seen a lot of Sonu sir, and the Hindi audience seen it, but for Tamil audience, definitely I know how much as a performer, you just rocked, sir. I thoroughly enjoyed everything, your performance, everything. Great going, sir. Thank you, sir. And coming to Abhinay again, when I met Prabhu sir, suddenly one day called me, sir, there is a Vijay, there is a big writer Kona Venkat sir from Telugu industry, and he just called me and he said he want to be a part of the project. Please send him the script. So I sent him the script. Sir called me, and I was actually literally was blown down, because the way he was appreciating me, and the words coming from such a big legend and big writer from Kona sir is really big honor, sir. I don't know how to, because when I spoke to you, I was really, really touched and honored. Thank you so much for being part, sir. Because I still feel how much Aishwarya Ganesh sir is important for the film, as much as you are important for the film. And he is the one person who was very, very aggressive than all of us. He'll be the first for everything. Maybe, sir, we'll try to release before or together with you. I think he done teaser launch, poster launch, everything over for the film. I think I'm not surprised. Yes. Together, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, Kormasan, sir. I don't take much time. I'll just quickly finish it. Sir, thank you, Satyanarayan, sir. When I met them in Bombay, they have been a great support for us for all time, because any film has to materialize only because of producers. I think they have been a great pillars in the film. There are big pillars in the films like Manoj. He couldn't come. It's because last night we were shooting till 1 o'clock. He couldn't come. So my technicians, the art department, Sunil Babu, they are the great, actually, that, yeah, Sajid Vadi sir, music, it's fantastic. We shot so many portions in Andhra also, thanks to Ramoji Film City and all. One person I cannot leave, it's a darling of, I think, Telugu cinema. Sir, Saptagiri sir, we all love you. His energy levels, my God, sir, we become literally fan for you in the set. Everybody, because it's like this, one Tamil shot will come, Telugu shot will come, Hindi shot will come. I mean, everybody waiting for Saptagiri, sir, what is going to come. Sir, you're mind-blowing, sir. Thank you, sir. His contribution for the film is fantastic, and he just rocked in the film. Right. And there are a lot of fillers coming back to Prabhu, sir. Prabhu, sir, everybody asked me how this film is so quick and all. I think because of the actors. I still remember Prabhu, sir, just in the frame, he does Tamil dialogue, and runs again Telugu dialogue, again runs Hindi dialogue. So anybody can finish the film in 5 days with you. We just shot a song, and I think you're going to see the teaser. Sir, it's a great honor. It's a great honor for me to be part of this film. I feel very lucky to be part of this. And if I miss out anyone, please apologize. Sir, Vinayak sir, thank you so much for coming, sir. You've always been a great support. Whenever my films are coming, you've always been come and support me. Big thanks to you, sir, and Suresh Babu sir, Vijay Prasad sir, thank you so much.
Definitely, go. Manchika that put dialogue, Janasi put unto the. A Janasi in that, in the Manchika that other go, then Swaradham go da put in dialogue. Is it not? Be frank. Didn't you feel jealous?
Villa sir, Japan Malli.
Didn't you feel jealous?
Of course, I felt.
Sir, Vijay sir, I really felt jealous that you have given a story much better than me.